Patty, what's that?
That tree? Or the water tower?
That thing I'm pointing at. That.
Like I said, what?
That thing. Right there, Patty.
Just tell me what it is. How am I supposed to know which that you're referring to? Oh, you're goofing on me, ain't you?
Thank you.
this town has a symbol, it's got to be that bridge hanging over the bayou. Lift bridges are truly a rarity. Reminds me of Duluth, Minnesota. Remember what happened there? Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later. This is the deep south. I feel it every time that molten hot sun pours down on me. Don't you, Zach? So, what do you think of him? Yes, I'm talking about him. Unda. Is the skeletal gentleman friend or foe? Or does he merely exist outside the realms of Uther? Still too early to tell. But it's clear that he'll be the key to uncovering this case's mysteries. That's what my soul tells me.
More. What? You need a ride? Okay, I'll call her in a jiffy. Wyvern, the new cutting-edge transportation service. We'll come to you wherever you are.
How's the investigation coming? Must be going well if you're on the case.
Agent York, it's getting kind of late. You shouldn't be dragging a kid around at this time of night, you know.
If you say so, I'll walk you home then.
No, thanks. I can walk home on my own. Stop treating me like a kid. They say red shadows wander around here at night, so be careful.
Red shadows?
Yeah. Red shadows come out and attack folks who walk around in the dark.
Why do they attack them?
So they can drag them over to the other side. I guess it's kind of like a town legend that's been passed down over the years.
And you believe it?
I don't know. Maybe it's just a story someone made up so that kids would go to sleep at night. But I reckon there must be some other reason why those stories always get passed down. So I think it's important to keep them alive.
Okay. I'll be careful. Zach, did you hear that? Red Shadows. Sounds like a must-see to me. Hey, Zach. No, nothing. Just felt like saying that. This town sure is peaceful, Zach. Yes, I know. I know what you're about to say. Hey, want to talk about bridges? Why? I've become obsessed with bridges, Zach, and there's no turning back now. Remember what we saw on... If this town has a symbol, it's got to be that bridge hanging over the bay. Lift bridges are truly a rarity. Reminds me of Duluth, Minnesota. Remember what happened there? That man went to such great lengths.
Receiving transmission. Receiving transmission complete. Transmission complete. Transmission complete.
This is the deep south. I feel it every time that molten hot sun pours down on me. Don't you, Zach? Hey, Zach. No, nothing. Just felt like saying that. The streets in New Orleans were a mess, all busted up and undergoing maintenance. The city was built up.
Smarty Pants, what you want? Okay. Bye-bye.
What's the buzz, Mr. FBI Special Agent?
Hey, wanna talk about bridges? Why? I've become obsessed with bridges, Sammy, and there's no turning back now. Remember what we saw on our way here? Back when we were driving that hybrid car before we switched over to the skateboard. We passed over the Lake Pontchartrain Causeway, the longest bridge over water in the entire world. Remember the sudden downpour that made it impossible for us to see the road? The rain was so torrential that we couldn't see more than a few miles ahead of it.
Well, Bureau Man, you ever catch them crooks?
How's the investigation coming? Must be going well if you're on the case. All right, well, just give me a holler whenever you need a ride. I'll be waiting on standby for you.
Agent York?
Thou art a seeker. Thou art a seeker. Verily, much shall serve thee well here.